Right, if you're not inking in vector layers, you absolutely need to give it a try. It works just like inking on a raster layer. You don't have to learn any, there's no real learning curve to doing it. You just have more control after the fact. Like, I can go to select, and if I want to select the parts of that flower and move it over here, I can do it. If I want to enlarge it or I want to shrink it, I can do it. If I want to rotate it, whatever, I could go in and move each one of these points if I wanted to. And if I don't like the width of it or something, oh gosh, I downloaded the new tools. Here it is. Adjust line width. If I want to thicken that line up, I can do